So hello friends, this is a third video of the series called GaussView introduction. So I will just remove it. So today and last time I have prepared some structures, so I will just now make it more complicated, and I will prepare some complicated structures using the GaussView utility. So there are some things that you can use. Suppose like methane. Okay, this is not methane. Very bad start. So we have to go to this builder, and we can always use this methane. Okay, it should be methane. Yes. Now let's say I have to just create propane. So one way is do it in this way. So this is a one way you can do it. And another way I am going to show you what you can do is you can use fragments. You have to go to builder, you have to use fragment, and let me just make it any fragment you can choose. By the way, fragments are like you can have custom fragments, you can have biological fragment, R group fragments you can have. So you can always use. And let me just take an example. Okay, so I will just use an ethyl. I can use, now you see the same thing we have done with fragments. What we can now, we can like, it is just for saving your time. You can go to fragments and you can always have, I will say, just say n butyl. Just don't have to click everything, you have just created in structure. So let me just save it. We can save it as pentane. It is pentane, yes, it is pentane. And pentane, yes, very good. Keep going. Again, you can just control A, you can type, and you have to just go there. Now let me just make it another structure. Okay, so we have to, like, if you remember, shift alt and select the that particular atom, and then we will shift it. So it's a butane. So we have created ethane, we have created pentane, butane. I will just make it one more. So I will just want, we will just make it very clear. Now I want to use it in a one window. I have to fit it. Please do remember this option. Now suppose I have to make now octane. We have to make now, we have to just click on this atom, so it will be an octane. So I will just type 3 here, and let me just, okay, I will just go, I will not fit it now. Yes, so this is our octane. You can always make octane. So no, it's not, it's octane, yes, it's octane. So you can always just shift it to center, shift alt, and just move it there. So bigger structures you can make it very easily. So let me just make another complicated case. Suppose you have to prepare some biological molecule. Let me just take any example I can take. Just I go to builder, I will go to biological fragments. Let me just go to, you have amino acids, you have nucleosides, you have deoxyribonucleoacid. Come on, the structure you just have in 1 second. Let me just, so control alt again, you have to just move it. So you have structures. Yeah, there are some bonds which are not, they are partially occupied. This is actually the part of terminal, so you can always make this terminal. So you can see how easily we can just make some complicated structures using these options. Not only that, let me just show you one more thing. Suppose you have created in structure and you want to go to this, and if you just type a clean option, it will just try to make it some more appropriate structure. Now let me just go to this part, we can always make, or let me just take a good example, or like let me just show you one some more things. Suppose we have this this structure. I will just use it there, and we can also make some structures like this. So you have to just play with the GaussView and you will get to know so many good things about them. So you can save this structure, very simple. And in the next video, I will try to do some calculations and we will just move ahead with our series. So initially I showed how to make just simple structures, what are the options that you have. Then we move to some complicated structures. We have used builder tool. Then another thing we can use is we can use fragment. So this is actually a very good tool for making structures. In the next video, I will try to show you how smileys we can use to generate structure. That's a very important thing in GaussView, that you can use smileys, that you can download it from Wikipedia and make the structures. So I hope you like this video. Please like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel. Please comment in my videos. That will going to help you. And I am not a very professional guy in making videos, so whatever I am making, it is basically because somebody has requested me. And please mind the voices, I cannot control them. I am making videos without my fan, even having no facilities, very good facilities, but still I am making, so do appreciate my effort. Thank you.